created geometry in previous releases using line endpoints, line perpendicular, arc 3 points, or arc endpoints, Mastercam projected the second endpoint to the system's Z depth unless you snapped it to an existing auto cursor point. The new automatically determined Z depth checkbox keeps any new non-auto cursor points at your first endpoint's auto cursor depth. Automatically determined Z depth is not available when you work in 2D mode. If you use the multi-line method to create lines, Mastercam will keep the new point at the depth of the previous auto cursor position until you select another auto cursor position. The drag mode functionality that was previously introduced to the divide function is now available for trim to entities for all methods except auto, fillet entities, and chamfer entity functions. As you drag the mouse, Mastercam performs the function on the wireframe entities your mouse encounters. If you complete a sequence by releasing the mouse button, you still have the option to use the controls on the quick access toolbar, or Control plus Z and Control plus Y, to undo or redo your actions. The Small Arcs function panel now incorporates the functionality of the Drill Point add-in. The Drill Point add-in has been removed from Mastercam 2021. Point Small Arcs is located under the Point Position drop-down on the Wireframe tab. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.